All right, the situation in Youngstown. Youngstown police searching for a hit-and-run driver. Police say the car hit someone on the south side around 2 o'clock this morning. The person had to be taken to the hospital, but we're unsure of their condition. The incident was at the intersection of Hudson and West Indianola. Police do not have a description of the vehicle which hit the person.